I'm Laura Moritz, and I'm in the Channel 9 control room. It takes a lot of equipment and a lot of technology to make sure our newscast stays on the air. Well, earlier tonight, I met up with a group of high school students who used their technological mind to build a robot, despite the fact that they had their trailer full of equipment stolen this morning.
It's the regional robot competition at Hale Arena this weekend.
What we want is this right here.
High school students from all over the area and country perfect their technical creations.
These paddles move to work the ball to the top where it can shoot out at other robots and dump them into their trailers, which is how we score points.
But the Paola Panthers faced an extra challenge this morning after someone stole their trailer full of equipment.
It was our own spare parts for our NRLB No Robot Left Behind program so we can give out to other teams in order to help them. But it was also our stuff that we can help our robot perform better.
An ironic twist considering the motto of the competition.
How to act towards other people in a gracious and professional manner, which is a big part of this organization, is being able to compete with each other, but not at the expense of each other.
Let's give it a try.
But who comes to the Panthers' rescue? Their competitors.
Other teams have offered to help us in any other way possible that they can. So it's real great to know that if we can't find help, they'll be there to help us.
So the tweaking continues.
That'll fall in. It's nice.
And the competition begins.
It's been really hard, but we've tried to overcome it because we really want to win this.
Now, the stolen trailer is a white Pace trailer, 12 by 6 in size, single axle with Miami, Kansas license plate, VRT682. If you see it, call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline.